Put your right hand over here, right? One, hide the ball, right? He's gonna be hitting you. Finish your contact. Okay, so one dribble, right? Hey, big strides, big steps. Three, big steps. There you go. Four, you don't wanna get into a wrestling match. You don't wanna waste energy doing that, right? So you may come here, he's gonna fight you, walk him down, hit him. All right, first one's gonna be just coming off from the elbow. Shot. Yeah, he'll let go of you right about right here. All right. The second one's gonna be a flare. All right, so he'll go under. As soon as he goes under, that's when you flare, obviously. All right. The third one is gonna be just coming off. He's trailing you. Coming here. Boom, bounce past to me. All right. After you bounce past, you're coming under the basket. Set him up, he's trailing you again. Coming off first screen, coming off second screen, right? There again. Right? Now he's coming off the dribble. He's gonna make you react.
If I'm not there on that flare, catch and shoot.
You wanna come off perfect. Like right then, you went a little bit too quick. They're gonna be able to stay with you, okay? So you going against Patrick Beverly or whatever, I'm walking him down, bro. And I'm off. Alright? Don't be quick to break off of it. Walk him down, go.
Hey, you gotta go at your pace, right?
Don't let your elbows leave your ribs. The elbows leave your ribs, and if the ref sees like this, they gonna call a push-up. Walk me down.
Best rep so far.
Oh.
right here and just swing it down. All right. Yeah. Get your angle good right here. And this part is where you get your angle so you can just, you know what I'm saying? The least you can do in between here, the better.
Five, 45.